We are at Argyle Gardens, which is an innovative prototype for housing formerly homeless folks. A big part of what Transition Projects, my client, wanted to do was provide affordable homes for people. So this co-housing idea is a really unique model that allows us to keep our rents down significantly. We have a 70 kilowatt system. It's getting easier and easier to make solar happen on projects.